Yay!
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?
George! Stop speaking so loudly. Now that's a door I can open. Let's check this way first. Another door I can open, and that's a door I can open. So many options.
It's locked.
Okay. That's that. Okay.
Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone?
Sorry for what? Okay. Yeah, locked, okay.
Flowers, yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here.
What?
And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
Sorry, dude, but, you know, it was rather you or me. And frankly, it has to be you and not me. Shush!
So, got enough books or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
With the
a
book, red cover. The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
It's raining? Raining what? Amazon, stop your head, please. Could do is this, and I could throw it at you, then take you out, and then by the time you've got your helmet off, I could take you out. Yeah, let's do that.
Come on,
got him. Thanks for the rock back. I appreciate it.
No rats. Strange.
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red
Less
cover.
Than one.
It's favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist.
That's very annoying.
Something
shady
about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Ah, there they are.
Okay, so they've both got helmets on. So I need to lure
I'll
one.
Have to get rid of the guards so I can get past.
That's an odd sound.
Is an odd sound. Are you okay, mate?
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo.
We are doing this for Hugo. No way.
This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
It would probably end up covering everything, yes.
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Did you hear something? Let's go see.
Be careful.
Nothing here. Everyone calm down.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, I can't do that.
Past. I have to get the rats out of the room.
What was that?
I know I saw something over.
Hey, there's somebody here.
Oh shit! That's fucking. I hate how this game just does this.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. I can imagine what it will do to your arm. How's no use anymore? They've blocked it up. I thought I heard something. I'll be right back. Don't take any risks. Yen! Wait! I'm gonna go back and check.
Don't be careless.
What happened?
Oh,
So we're hiding, are we? Oh, no, no! Not that! No! Unbelievable. Where are you? You're gonna pay for this.
No. I pushed E, you fucking cunt! Oh my god!
Can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked.
I'll be right back. There was some noise over there.
Watch yourself.
Turns out there was nothing to be worried about.
Right. To your post.
What? What's that then?
Guards! Intruder!
Just stop, all right? Come on!
Hey, you there! Don't move!
No, do me a favor, come back over here. Yeah, come over here. Good boy. Got him.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Don't take any risks.
Sure, I saw movement there. Here we go again.
Be careful.
Everyone to your positions.
All right.
Might have an intruder.
Go take a look.
Field.
Got them both. Right, they're all out this time. Good. Let's go through the door. Finally!
I haven't seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
Okay.
This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better.
Okay, and let's upgrade that.
At last, should come in handy.
Right. Up the leather. Right. What the fuck? Blood transfusion, I'm guessing?
Still no news of our young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you.
Yuck.
What is your name, boy?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take him.
Lovely.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep them out.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
His blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his faith allows.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, you'll blubber like the rest of them when we cut deep enough.
Can't wait.
So, recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
You've ruined the floor.
Oh,
heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
Don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man. I would kill you, you know.
Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
Don't take too long.
For 2 days!
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need
You're
to
welcome.
Leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you. They're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. Come on, come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go.
Stop!
You're not getting away.
Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end, and we're finished. We need to hide!
No, we need to slow them down.
And how do we do that? Over the door? Sure.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Okay. That's good to know. But I need one particular... Ugh! Oh, it's mud. I thought that was blood.
Wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we bit the door.
Books?
So the Sanguisitanera has to be here.
Look. Up there.
Roses. That must be it. I'll have to climb up.
Yeah, but it looks like a rock has fallen and I need to... Okay.
Could you help me with this?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
Yeah.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect.
Okay. And I'll take a look in here.
Let's leave that where it is.
Yep.
By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera.
Fine for me. Move, Amicia. You need to move, Amicia.
It's too quiet. No, stop.
Fight for me.
Ah, got it. Alright, I know what I have to do. That's why I push this out of the way.
Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself. You want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
All good, mate. It's all good. Right.
Now.
All right.
Do that for me.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right. Let's get this over with.
Right away.
No, wrong one, you fucking dickhead.
Stop.
That
Roderick.
One.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Ah, I could just jump up here.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you. A Monsieur Darun.
Yep.
We have been watching your family for quite some time now.
Lovely.
Waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Monsieur.
Come on, this way!
Guards! But no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well?
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
Cool. Nothing that way.
Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
Just looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow.
Oh! Ah, oh, nice snap.
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Okay. Let's sneak around.
That noise. What was it?
That one's for you.
Go, 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 go. Oh, yes.
Well done. He has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
What is
the runaway's right. Thrown up? Someone needs
take
to
take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're
the guard,
you don't need to tell me twice. Perfect.
Nice. We're such a good team.
Soon, trust me.
Oh, tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire. Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see, and give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Oh, the rats, the shield. Oh, we can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the Bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
It's worth a try.
Oh, yes.
Just need to aim at the fire.
It worked. This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
Okay.
started the fire so they...
Strange.
What? Come on.
Come on, you fucking... Why don't I have the attention?
I heard something. Be right back.
Oh, we're dead.
I found someone! Get back to the lights!
Amicia!
Why the fuck did you walk that way? The indication on the actual law tells me which direction you're gonna fucking walk.
You're on fire! You're on fire!
Fuck! No! No!
Hey, you alright? Is there anyone still inside?
Oh.
Can't make out what I just saw. It was over there, right?
I think you're okay. Who did this? Hey, where are you? It was you. You're not getting away this time.
There's also that way I could do it. Jump over here. Oh, those rocks are gone. For fuck's sake. What is this way? That's bullshit. Why didn't they fucking move? And now we're back to this.
You're on fire! You're on fire!
No! No!
Hey, you alright? Oh.
It's not right. What's going on here?
Fog?
Welcome back.
Nice.
I thought it'd be tougher to take down.
Do we really have to go in there?
Yes.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
Do.
Follow me, and look after your book.
They're here!
Don't worry about them.
There! Get them!
Oh, Lord!
Help! I need a hand here! Huh?
Come on, come on!
Do you hear me? Wake up!
Locked! It's burning behind here! Stay out of the way!
What are you doing?
Opening it!
Roderick! Are you right?